My name is Adam Hernandez. I'm a wildland fire technology instructor for Reedley College. We're up here at Whitaker Forest in Fresno County, and we're doing some saw work, building piles, cutting and thinning some brush and some trees, and then we're also burning some piles here around some of the giant sequoia groves.
Our grant program, Business and Workforce Development Grants, we support forest sector businesses and workforce training program to address the bottlenecks to achieving the pace and scale of forest restoration in California. We started working with Reedley College with an initial grant back in 2020. Since that time, we've been able to support them in purchasing PPE and other equipment required for training, tools, chainsaws, crew buggies, and all the support and maintenance needed for those things. In return, they'll train dozens of cohorts, and our investment will keep working long after we're gone.
Before I came to Reedley College, I worked for 17 years with the U.S. Forest Service. Most of my experience was in the hotshot organization, so working on hotshot crews. I worked for a year as a smoke jumper out of McCall, Idaho, and then kind of towards the later part of my career, I got into fuels management. It's been pretty nice to kind of be the filter or a good place where employers can come look for good quality students. And you know, it's something that I always looked for when I was, you know, hiring back on my crews. Not only do we have a pretty high job placement rate, which is around, you know, 85-90% job placement rate after the first year, is the retention rate's really good.
So I started looking more into this program, and I really like how it's very hands-on, how it's involved with helping the nature and helping others. I really like that.
Just basically rebuild everything that we tried to burn back onto itself.
When they come into our program, a lot of them are surprised, and some of them are, you know, less surprised to see that, you know, we treat this like a crew, you know. So they're going to come on and they're going to apply their skills. They need to communicate with their teammates. From an agency standpoint, it filters all the way down to how do our crews operate together.
The job can be really gritty sometimes, and just kind of getting that experience. I have my whole life a background in manual labor, but this is different. Very hands-on, really kind of, you know, going through all the nuances of all the things you do here, and just being more prepared for when you get on the line.
If you think of college, all you think is just in class, sitting down. No, it's like a lot of hands-on. I feel like I'm more organized as a leader now.
The students learn a lot about themselves and what they're capable of doing. Gives them a different mentality, a different mindset, which, you know, transfers great into the Wildland Fire Service.
If you're interested in teamwork and communication and being out in the woods and going through it with your friends, this might be for you.